Hello and welcome to this series, the Windows IT Pro Stories. I'm Haja Dalwal. I'm a product marketing manager for Windows Commercial at Microsoft. Joining me to give his thoughts and experiences of Windows 11 is Roman Kleyn. Welcome, Roman.
Hi, Haja. Hi, everyone. So thanks for having me. I'm Roman Kleyn and I'm head of the Workplace Design Department here at Krones. And actually, I love to talk with you about Windows 11 today.
Yeah, let's dive right in. And so I understand that your company and you're doing IT for your company, and you guys were early adopters of Windows 11. What made you get there so early, and to share your idea thoughts about that?
Actually, when we heard about the news that Windows 11 will be shipping, we couldn't wait to get our hands on Windows 11.
What is your leadership asking about Windows 11 back then and even now?
So actually, the leadership was asking, when can we get our hands on Windows 11? Because they couldn't wait to see the system running here in the company as well. And so immediately we started to doing all our best to bring Windows 11 to our employees as fast as possible to enable the hybrid working capabilities for them and keep them on the most modern operating system.
What have you seen in terms of positivity by using Windows 11 from your user perspective and also your IT department?
So from the user perspective, it was very clear. Since we are working in a very hybrid scenario, we have a lot of mobile users, we have a lot of users working from home, coming back to the office, and the capabilities of Windows 11, when you just, you know, plug out your device from your monitor and the windows got minimized, and when you come back, everything is back up again and running. These are so exciting features for our users, and they love Windows 11.
I was going to ask you about the tools you guys used for upgrading to Windows 11, managing them and keeping them secured. So you just mentioned Endpoint Manager, and that's obviously something you use, but are there any other tools you've incorporated for this?
This is the beauty of all the Microsoft solutions we have here in-house. We do not need to use any third-party solutions. We migrated to Endpoint Manager a couple of years ago, and we are loving it because it gives us all the capabilities we need, starting from monitoring, analyzing, up to deploying operating system upgrades seamlessly and get all the data back again to analyze in other solutions from Microsoft like Power BI and deliver real-time reporting to our management, what is the status of upgrading Windows 11. So Microsoft Endpoint Manager and Windows Update for Business are our central tools we use, and only those are used here to upgrade to Windows 11.
So basically, use what you currently have to get where you need to be. I like what you said about Power BI for creating reporting mechanism so you can share progress and data, as well as you know where you are with today with your deployment strategy. What is the percentage of your device estate currently on Windows 11?
So as of now, we have 20K of devices we have to manage for all our employees. And 50% of those devices are, from the hardware perspective, Windows 11 capable. So we started our journey for upgrading all our users in January, and today we have more than 90% of those compatible devices already running on Windows 11.
That's excellent. And you are doing that pretty actively. What are your thoughts about the security features in Windows 11?
Actually, we love all the security features in Windows 11, and especially we love the addition of the requirement to having a TPM chip inside to enable all the advanced capabilities for Defender, for Endpoint, and have great insights from the security console as well on what is going on our devices. And devices keep pretty secure here since we've started to using Windows 10 years ago, and we love all the additions which came to Windows 11. All the capabilities from Microsoft, like conditional access and all the other signs we have to decide what devices get access to which data here. This is giving us a very good feeling about our security.
With the increased security threat landscape we are dealing with today, I love the approach your company has taken and continues to be proactive in this area. Regarding the features in Windows 11, what are the features your IT pros and your users are excited about, and maybe yourself as well?
Yeah, so one of my favorite features is actually the Windows Snap feature in Windows 11. It is so easy to arrange the windows. I really love that feature. And from the user's perspective, as I already mentioned, you know, features like designed for a hybrid work, where you dock in your PC and you get all your windows back on a monitor, and when you dock out, they got minimized and everything keeps. And of course, what we love from the IT perspective is the performance of the operating system. So seeing how apps can perform with that upgrade is very, very exciting for us as well.
Faster and works more efficiently and takes up less resources and stuff like that.
Exactly.
Great. Do you have any best practices or tips for Windows 11 that you would like to share with fellow IT pros?
So first thing I would share with all the IT pros out there is do not wait for anything. Start using, testing, deploying Windows 11 today. It brings you so many additional features, and it brings your users the necessary empowerment for the future for hybrid work. So there is nothing you have to fear about. From our perspective, all the apps we are using are 100% compatible, if they were compatible with Windows 10 as well. So we even didn't need to upgrade any apps in our scenario. Start exploring the features from Endpoint Manager today if you haven't already.
Wonderful feedback and best practices and tips from you to get going right there. So finally, why would you recommend Windows 11 to organizations?
It's always the best to run the most recent operating system out there, because you get support, you get all the new features for your users and for your IT pro staff as well, because they need them to keep those devices secure, updated, and connected to your backend services. From my perspective, it's very important. Windows 11 delivers not only great features, but also changes the delivery model to being updated annually once a year, which brings as well more time to focus on additional features you have in Windows 11 and focus on your major upgrades once a year in the future.
Roland, thank you for being here. It's been a pleasure to have you. I really enjoyed learning what your company has been doing with Windows 11. And thank you everyone for watching.
Thank you very much, Harjit.